Junior, what's this I hear about you having a mule that points quail?
Yeah, I had one that pointed them.
Well, I never heard of that before.
Well, here another man didn't believe it either, and I told him to come over and I'd show him, and he come over, and we went bird hunting. We call them partridges and quail, generally just call them birds, for they are just birds, you know. I got my mule, and we went down there and stopped. I told him they old mule pointed them, stuck that hind leg right straight out and just froze. And I told him, I said, they drove a quail right there. He didn't believe me, and he walked on up there and he got up all around him. He walked right in them and he just shook and didn't even get to shoot there. We went on over our little piece further and she stopped again. I told him, I said, this mule's got another bunch of treed pointed. Oh, he said, surely not. And I said, yeah, it has too. And he walked up there and he got up and he bang, bang, killed too. I didn't take my gun. I'd done had birds. Well, he thought that the mule knowed where the coveys that I'd hunted so much. And he told me he did. And I told him, nah, that wasn't right. And he said, well, let's go over on his place. And I told him, 1.5 miles up beyond the bridge and 2 miles back down to get across the river to where your place is at. He kept on mouthing around about it. He said we could just cross the river down there. It wasn't much deep. I told him, no, it would never do. We couldn't get that mule to the river. He asked why, and I told him if we ever got into the river as good as he loved to fish, we'd never get him away from it.